Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends, in this video we will tell you if you are an existing user, means if you have one more license and if you want to make changes in your license details like address, mobile number, email, etc. So let's see how existing users can make changes in their register details. For this, from Masters to Marg Licensing and then go to Registration. A window of registration will be open in front of you from where you can change the details. You can't change company name and partner ID, but you can change other details. Now suppose we have changed email ID here. After this, we will click on online registration. After a click, you will get a one-time alert for the OTP. If you have already an OTP, then you will click on no. But if you don't have OTP, then you will click on yes. So we will click yes here. Before that, one thing you will focus here that OTP will be sent on your old number and email ID. Means if you have changed your phone number and email ID, then whatever is your old mobile number and email ID, on that only you will receive the OTP. So for now, we will click on yes. After this, you will receive OTP on your registered email ID and mobile number. In this way, you will receive an OTP as you can see on screen. And you have to enter that OTP here, which you will receive. Then you will get an alert that your details are successfully submitted to your partner. And within 1 hour, you will get the confirmation. Now you will receive license number on your registered mobile as you can see on the screen. As well as you will receive a mail on your registered email ID in which there will be details. Along with it, you will get license file like this, which will be in .ini format. In it, there will be customer ID and license number. After this, click on download license. You can see license number is shown here. Do OK and now you can see here, it is shown that your license is successfully installed. You will come to that location where you have installed your Marg software. Likewise, we have installed our software in E drive. So we have opened Marg folder. So you can see the license file has been automatically installed. Now, after this, if we will open Marg software from here, then enter the user ID and password. And again, we will go to Masters, then to Marg Licensing, and from here, go to Registration. So you can see as we have done the changes, like we have changed email ID. So those changes are updated. So in this way, we have seen online process for the existing users. Thanks for watching.